Hi guys, today I'm going to do an open cup pour. I hope you can see this. I just sliced a cup and that's what I'm going to use. What I like about these pours is that you can save a lot of colored paint because you use only a little bit of color, but you do need to use a lot of background color. In my case, I'm going to do white. I have six colors here. What I used was, well, that's my own mix. That's this one. It's purple, magenta, light blue, silver metallic and pink metallic in one bottle. That's what I had from another pour that were leftovers. I have magenta, I have a cobalt blue, an orange, a primary yellow and a baby blue. What I will do is in each color I will put a little bit of dimethicone, just a drop. Here is already dimethicone in, I know that. And then stir it through a little bit. I know my stirring sticks look terrible, but it's all dried and I can't wash it off anymore, so they won't stain or anything in my paint. Okay, I will put these aside. First, I will put down a nice white spot. And that's where I will place my open cup in. And then I'm going to use a little bit of color to fill it. Actually, I think I will use a little bit of black also. So I got my black. If you want to like to know how I mix my paint, there's an eye in the right upper corner and that's a link you can click to see how I mix my pouring paints. That was the cobalt blue. Now a little bit of my purple mix. The purple mix is a little bit shiny because of the silver metallic that's in it. I like that. And I will pour a little bit of white again. Another cobalt blue. And a little bit of the orange. A little bit of the magenta. And a little bit of the yellow. Okay, now let's see if we can get it out of there. I'm going to lift my canvas a little bit to see if it will come underneath. Yeah, I see a little bit of color coming out there. I don't want it to come out all at once. And now I'm using my torch to see if we can get the colors to come up and to see if the silicone will react. I will put in a little bit black now. put in another one of my purple mix. And let's see. Using the torch again. Put in another white. And let's tilt it again a little bit. Well, they're pretty nice cells coming up already. And I love the fact that it won't cost me a lot of my colors, just a little bit. I will put in a little bit more white. And let's see. A little bit more white around it to help slide it down. I'm sorry. And I think I need a little bit more of the orange because I really love orange and purple together. No, I will just tilt it a little bit more. Oh, don't you love that colors coming out? You know what's so nice about acrylic pouring? Every day you can do something else. Whether you do a swipe or a flip cup or just do an abstract, whatever, it's always different. And that's what I love about acrylic pouring. Sometimes it looks really, well, girly with things like, it almost look like flowers and stuff. And sometimes it looks really like an abstract, but it's always cool. I'm going to move this a little bit. Now let's see if we can tilt it into something pretty. I will first go back and then later I will go down again. Okay, now let's torch this. A little bit more white here to help it flow. And I know I use a pretty lot of my background color, but I like it when it has a really solid layer of paint. It just makes that when your canvas dries, it looks more, I think it's prettier. Okay, well, this looks pretty interesting. I don't know what it looks like, but it sure is pretty. Yeah, I love it. Just let me torch it once again. Pretty nice big cells. And I like that fainted stripes there. I really like the effects I see a lot. I'm just going to torch the sides and not the middle part because I love the middle part the way it is. I really love this, guys. Yeah, I guess I'm going to leave it like this. I will give you a close-up after I wash my hands. So I'm back. Well, I never did an open cup before, but I really liked it, so I think I will do that sometime again, but then with different colors. I do think you get beautiful effects by letting it slide out a little bit at a time, and that's also what creates the big cells, I guess. I hope you can see. Really pretty. I don't know what it looks like, but it sure looks nice. Maybe, I don't know, some kind of flower, maybe. It doesn't matter, it doesn't have to look like anything. I just like it. I like the colors, I like the shapes, I like the forms. Okay, well, I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching. Oh, there you can see that little stripes in the white. You know, you see that's pretty too. If you liked it, please give me your thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Visit me on Facebook or Instagram. And hope we see each other soon. Okay, bye bye.